You're looking live at a growing memorial in Northwest Jacksonville for a 14-year-old boy who was found shot outside of his own home. Tonight we're hearing from a man who found that young boy on the ground. Police announcing that the young boy is 14-year-old Darryl Johnson.
And News 4 Jax reporter Erik Avanier joins us live from Northwest Jacksonville, where the memorial is growing for him. Erik.
Yes, this memorial is growing right now. In fact, it was created by both his family and friends. I spoke to one of his friends who tell me that he was a regular visitor to this area because he had family who lived nearby. I also found out today that he had been suffering from a gunshot wound at least 30 minutes before someone found him on the ground. This memorial marks the spot where 14-year-old Darryl Lamar Johnson was found injured after he was shot. Algin Robinson says he was inside his home when...
I heard a gunshot. Yeah, I didn't think now because there's been so many gunshots over in this area.
Robinson says 30 minutes after he heard the gunshot, he heard someone moaning outside his front door. He walked outside only to find the gunshot victim here on the ground.
And all I see was blood on his chest, like he'd been shot somewhere in the chest areas.
The boy was still alive. Robinson called 911, hoping paramedics could arrive in time.
It was like, look, y'all need to hurry to get him. It's a teenager shot outside my house.
The young victim was taken to the hospital, where he later died from his injuries. I spoke to one of Johnson's friends who says he regularly visits relatives who live nearby. She said he was like a brother to her. She also said Johnson didn't appear to have any enemies in this area, so she doesn't understand why he was killed. Johnson is now the third person under the age of 18 to be shot and killed in Jacksonville this year. Reporting live, Erik Avanier, Channel 4, the local station.